1947, Venice, Italy. Hercule Poirot, Kenneth Branagh, a Belgian private investigator, awakens from a nightmare. He has retired from detective work and now resides in post-World War II Venice. But people continue to seek his assistance in solving crimes due to his prior reputation, as highlighted in the earlier films Murder on the Orient Express and Death on the Nile. Poirot is now accompanied by a bodyguard, former cop Vitale Portfoglio, Riccardo Scarmacio, who keeps the crowds at bay. An old friend named Ariadne Oliver, Tina Fey, pays Poirot a visit one day. She is a novelist whose most recent books have not been well received. Ariadne invites Poirot to a Halloween party hosted by former opera soprano Rowena Drake, Kelly Riley. The major event will be a séance performed by famed medium Joyce Reynolds, Michelle Yeoh, dubbed The Unholy Mrs. Reynolds, in the press. As they approach the palazzo, Poirot and Vitale take Ariadne across the canal.